Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Spiral Burr puzzle. This video is dedicated to George Miller. You know, George Miller introduced me to 3D printing, and very recently George Miller gave me, very generously, this 3D printer. So I want to show you my first experiences with 3D printing. So after printing my own name, I thought, well, what would be a nice puzzle to show the possibilities of 3D printing? And I thought of the Spiral Burr puzzle, and I think you have seen it before. It's a bunch of six spirals that are threaded through each other, well, like a burr. And this puzzle started in the 1990s as the telephone cord puzzle, which is telephone cord woven through each other. I really like spirals, you notice. So when trying to print this puzzle, we ran into many problems. We started with the green filament. With the green filament, we only had misprints, and the machine clogged all the time. And actually, the reason that this machine clogged all the time maybe has a historical reason, because this machine has been to Florida. It has been through the Panama Canal. It has been on the west coast of South America. The machine has even been in Antarctica, in Brazil, in the Amazon, and back to Florida and then to the Netherlands. So the machine has traveled a lot. But also this pool of green filament, it has traveled all the way to Antarctica and the Amazon as well. So George suggested that maybe there was something wrong with this filament. So after unclogging the printer head many times, I started printing with the transparent filament, which you are seeing here in the second layer. It's now safely packed. But anyway, we started, and hooray, when we started printing the spirals, things worked. And but now the learning was kicking in, because even though one piece fits nicely, it's a bit tight, and also this was printed hollow, like 10% density. And what I very quickly learned is that it's fragile. When you're not careful, you just break the parts. So, well, and I tried to glue it, but the gluing of PLA is also, well, an interesting experience. So that didn't work, so I started to print the parts 100% solid. But again, the old clogging problem came back. So here we have some pieces that are, this is a 26-hour print job, and after 25 hours it stopped, and this one stopped even after 25 and a half hours, so I was just half an hour away from my pieces. But yeah, when the printer stops and gets clogged, you can start again. So I have reset, unloaded the filament, clogging, etc., a lot of time. But ultimately, here's the result. We have six spirals going through each other. Each of them is printed solid. And you can see from the color that solid looks quite different from hollow. It's probably also because of the silicone lubricant that I used to get the parts together. But still, when they are solid, the result is fragile. And as you can see, parts have broken, and here another breakage is happening. So even printing something solid in PLA doesn't make it very rugged. So in order to thank George, and also to give you a challenge, I'm now uploading the files for this for you to download, and you can print it yourself on your own 3D printer. So I'm curious, when you're 3D printing this puzzle, what it will look like, and whether you have more success than I have. And of course, my question to you is, please let me know in the comments, and can you tell me what were your experience with building this puzzle? Thank you for watching.